the show where contestants outwit, outplay and outlast. But last night on Australian Survivor, the game was over for poker player Adam. Take a look.
Second person voted out from Australian Survivor, Adam.
Yeah.
Need to bring me a torch.
No worries.
Jeez, mate.
Adam, the tribe has spoken.
Aw, Adam was the bookie's favourite, but in the end, the cards just didn't fall his way. Oh. Adam joins us now from Brisbane. Morning, Adam.
Good morning, guys. Great to see you.
Now, you were tipped to win the entire show. Is that why do you think that your fellow contestants voted you out?
I didn't actually know that yeah. was tipped to win. Wow. Look, I don't think that's the reason why I got voted out by my contestants. I think maybe I just wasn't good enough at the game.
Oh, dear. Adam, it was AK who spread the stories about you and ultimately got you voted out. Are you cranky about that?
No, not at all. I feel sorry for AK. He's really copping a bit of flack on social media. And look, I'm sure he's a lovely guy. It's a game after all. And we all signed on to play a game. And, you know, hats off to him. He outplayed me and you know, he's there and I'm not.
Adam, of course, you're a poker player, as you would know from every single pun we've already made on this show. You obviously, if you're a poker player, you're always looking for tells, always looking for signs that people of what people are secretly thinking. Did you miss any when they were all plotting against you?
Oh, look, great question. I kind of knew it was coming, to be honest.
Right.
It was when I didn't find that idol, it was basically game over. The only thing I could rely on from there was that maybe my strength in challenges would keep me around. But alas, it wasn't to be. And here I am talking to you guys.
Oh,
well,
Adam,
I'm very glad.
I would be a shocking poker player because I just cannot hide what is happening. Can you give us your best poker player face?
My poker face? Yeah. How about this one?
Oh, that's good.
Is that good?
Yeah, did you have to use that much during the game?
Not really, Jess, not really. It was all happened so fast out there and it was pretty intense, to be honest. Like, in the actual game, it's kind of surreal. But, look, I had a great time. I had some really good friendships out there with Tarzan and Kate and Tara, Ziggy. So, look, it was a great experience and I'm so appreciative of the experience as well.
Oh. Now, tell us, how did you become an international poker player?
Yeah, look, Denise, it was happened about 15 years ago. I started playing poker. I just started at some local games and then I started researching and studying more to try and improve. And then I won a national tournament in Australia many years ago and I played over the World Series of Poker in Vegas last year. So I really just, you know, slowly try to develop my game. And look, I'm not the best player around, but I definitely am passionate about it. And I get a big thrill from playing the game.
But I want to know how much money you've ever, the biggest that you've ever won.
Oh, that's a bit of a secret, surely. But look,
no.
I've done...
We won't tell anyone.
No, $1 trillion?
No, I wish. That would be fabulous. Look, my goal is one day to play in the World Series and run really deep and win. The person that just won that a couple of weeks ago won $8 million.
Oh,
so,
wow.
Oh, it's
look,
brilliant.
It's big time money.
Yeah,
but
it is.
It's
fabulous.
Yeah, it's a hard gig.
Well, best of luck for that.
Thank you.
We know
Thank
that $500,000 is on the line for the winner of Australian Survivor. Who do you think will win it?
Ooh, tough question. Look, there's three or four people that my wish is that they win it. I love Tarzan. He's a great guy. Tara and Ziggy, they're all wonderful people as well. My pick of the bunch would probably be one of the mums or one of the dads. So let's say Tara. I think she has a good game and might go far.
All righty. Well, Australian Survivor continues tonight at 7:30 on the 10 and Win Networks. Adam, thank you so much for joining us.
Yay! Thanks for having us, guys. Yay! Thank you.